Is it bad if your knee pops a lot?
Popping your knee won't cause arthritis.
I heard it can cause arthritis.
A guy got the Ignoble Prize for popping knuckles on one hand but not the other for decades to prove you don't get arthritis that way. However, lots of popping can be a sign of a health problem.
Such as?
If the knee pops a lot, it could be a sign of wear and tear in the joint. The cartilage could be thinning.
That's a sign of arthritis.
Arthritis is usually an inflamed joint, but that could drive you to stretch and pop the joint in an effort to help. But if you have knee arthritis, you want to get it treated.
I take pain relievers.
That makes it hurt less. But if you don't treat the inflammation or immune system attacking the joint, you'll lose the cartilage.
Then you get bone on bone action.
And that really hurt.
What's the solution?
Talk to the doctor and get an X-ray or MRI.
It might not be arthritis.
So it might be an injury that is not healing.
That's more likely if I've been playing sports a lot.
You could simply have a repetitive stress injury from working the knee too often lifting weights. Straining it repeatedly in yoga or pounding it on the pavement running all the time.
Running is healthy.
Running is activity, which is healthy. The repeated high impacts of feet on pavement strain your ankles, knees and even your hips.
I run to the market in my car more than I run on a treadmill.
The problem could be as simple as the need to wear better padding in your shoes.
Or it could be arthritis that would leave me crippled if it wears on.
Hey, you get to become a bionic woman when they replace your knees with artificial ones.
I need to see a doctor.
I'm sure he won't mind if you pop in for a visit.